now that the Clemson Avengers have restored the college football universe to balance. A void in the dark side's leadership, heading into the 2019 season, has occurred. Thanos, college football dark side overseer, having sent Ronan off looking for Clemson's powerful stone, and fallen General Seven, now looking for new coaches and headsets, has opened up the high command position. Teams from all over the universe are seeking an audience with him and promoting themselves on galactic talk shows. In an effort to make their case for being the next dark side leader, the inhabitants of planet Scar are desperately trying to be chosen to unseat the champions. But Scar is having a hard time making their case, having long been an intergalactic outpost for unruly mobs, malcontents, and criminals. Their recent efforts in trying to convince the rulers of college football's dark side that they're ready to challenge, well, have been downright embarrassing. Like with their first meeting with Thanos.
Everyone knew that, you know, they weren't that much better than us.
He wasn't too impressed.
The only matter I do not take seriously, boy, is you. Your politics bore me. Your demeanor is that of a pouty child.
And their appearance on the Bold Dumbo Show. That didn't go well either.
Clemson is scared to death of Will Muschamp's progress. We're the up-and-coming team. They're cycling out, we're cycling in.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it.
Well, at least they can take comfort in knowing they share some common ground with a few alien beings. Like the handful of escapees from the planet Moron.
Alababma wins.
Alababma in a rout. If they can just get up on their toes and lean into it and go.
Gob smacked in that stadium last night.
Pretty much everyone wrong. I was gobsmacked in that stadium last night. Time has come. Give me a pick. Who wins the title? All right, then, in the words of my buddy Steve Boucher, you cannot stop the tide. You can only save people from the flood. I think Trevor Lawrence's job tonight is to save the Tigers from the flood, but he's a year too soon, a year too early. I'm going with Alababma. Time has come. Give me a pick. Who wins the title? All right, then, in the words of my buddy Steve Boucher, you cannot stop the tide. You can only save people from the flood. I think Trevor Lawrence's job tonight is to save the Tigers from the flood, but he's a year too soon, a year too early. I'm going with Alababma.
And let's go to number one in the country, Alababma!
Number one in the country, Alababma! Why? Because again, we get back to Nick Saban.
Maybe someday little brother will grow up and be ready. But for now, chicken is what's for dinner. I'm Morgan, and go Tigers.
Because at the end of the game, everyone knew that, you know, they weren't that much better than us.